Then when the children were born, of course, there's no reason, no this thing of my doing anything at all. I believe that the children require full-time care. And since I didn't have a career like my sister, who had to go back to work after her daughter was born, I didn't have anything. So in a way, I'm very happy that I was there with my children for the first few years of their life. I was able to give them my complete attention and care and everything. But there's a restlessness. There's a restlessness. It's not enough for me, I thought. And I never thought that this is the whole of my life. This has to be something more to my life, you know. I always knew there was more to me than this. I mean, I'm not going to live all my life cooking, and cooking is something I hated heartily, though I did it for 56 years, very sincerely, less sincerely as the time went on. But, you know, it was not my cup of tea. You know, the whole thing of domesticity, it was not my cup of tea. So I was struggling to find ways to go.